Independence Day wishes to all on this tantalizing holy day with patriotic fervor and pride. On 15th August, each Indian filled their heart with immense respect and love for their motherland. Being the children of India, each year on this day, one unfolds the hues of saffron, pure white and divine green with salutes and tribute. Pass back, it was on this day in 1947 that the Indian independence along with its government came into being. On this very day, the Indian Independence Act was finally declared in the nation. Unrolling the Indian tricolor in the nation capital, our leaders made beautiful memories with vibrant, radiating love for the nation.
झिणवे तेरी सांसों पे थोड़ा सा वतन का भी हक था, ना देख मुझे यूं मुड़ मुड़ के, तेरा मेरा साथ यही तक था। ये तेरी जमीन तेरे खून से ही तो सजती सवरती है रांझे, तेरे इश्क की मैं हकदार नहीं, तेरी हीर तो धरती है रांझे। वो तेरी नदियों में बह जावा, तेरी फसलों में लहरावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू। सस्य श्यामला भारदम् वन्दे मातरम्, वन्दे मातरम्।
Gives us an opportunity to recollect, understand and appreciate the contribution of different strands of leaders and their actions which finally forced the British to grant complete independence to the country. Let's never forget the price that was paid for our freedom. Let's do our bit to make our homes a better place, something to live for and legacy to die for. Our freedom fighters had a dream for the country. Let us realize that dream by working hard for the development of our motherland. Freedom is truly expensive. It was won by the blood of thousands of our fallen heroes. May we always reflect on this sacrifice. Happy Independence Day.